surprises here. China wants to take over the world, brick by brick. We're talking gold bricks for now anyway. Shandong Gold offered Ghana-based Cardinal Resources a takeover offer worth $300 million. Now, this little company has attracted a lot of international investors. Russia put an offer on it a few months back. So now we're waiting for a counteroffer or a full-out bidding war. You're up to date, guys. I'm Olivia Vaz.